happening. Yours?
Yeah, it's quiet. I saw you with Cheyenne marching cash, and, well, I realized that you lost a son, and I can't imagine what that's like.
What can I do for you, Polly?
Look, I knew Austin before Missy.
Okay.
Why didn't I? We had a rough go of it. I needed help. I had nowhere to turn. And it was Austin who got the money and helped me.
Why are you telling me this?
I knew that Austin had his own life, and I didn't want to interrupt that. So I didn't tell him until about 4 months before he died.